The Cargill Purdue Agribusiness Science Academy, better known as CPASA, has a track where we have a 2-week residential summer camp for high school students, 9th through the 12th grade. They visit academic departments while here, and they also get to go on different site visits, such as our nearby farms, facilities, research areas, forestry, natural resource areas, where they get to collect samples, do research, and just learn more about different disciplines and areas that they're interested in learning about, in addition to going on tours, which include industry tours, and also visiting nearby farm operations and agritourism to add to their experience about learning about what agriculture has to offer beyond farming. One thing that's really vital to our program is that we get to have students stay here on campus for 2 weeks. We add that experience to make sure that students can get a feel for what it's like to be here on campus. You have a roommate and you're staying in one of our residential halls.
Students that participate in this program this year will receive Purdue student IDs, emails, and access to all of our campus resources just like any other undergraduate student would. They'll have the full college experience within a mini 2-week program. And just, it's gonna be something different that we're hoping that really makes them go from being a high school student to being a Purdue Boilermaker in the future. We've done work to find partners, stakeholders, and other groups to support the experience. With that support, we're able to bring CPASA High School Camp to all of our student participants for free. The only cost that they incur is what it costs to get them from home to campus and then back at the end of the program. We want to ensure that students are leaving campus with more than just knowledge about what agriculture can do for them. We want them to leave with a little bit of extra college readiness. So not only do we provide the SAT preparation, we also provide them with the college credit now that will go on their transcript if they choose to come to Purdue as a college student. We want them to know that college is a place that they belong and that agriculture is also a place they belong.